she's still alive, folks.
Rebecca, you're safe!
I saw you in the garden! I've caught up with you at last!
Look at that ass!
Well, I'm glad you're all right. Don't go out alone!
Yes, sir!
I like that shit, obedience. That turns me on. Okay, we really are close to the end now, folks. Oh, shit. Focus. I wonder how many shots it's gonna take.
Chris, as my subordinate, you have wonderful talent.
I would never work for a company like Umbrella. And Wesker, you were formerly with Umbrella.
Hell yeah.
What do you mean?
Since when have you been an Umbrella agent?
Been?
And a traitor to the stars.
Now you're wrong! I was formerly with Umbrella, yes. But now I'm prepared to face anything. Even getting rid of you vigilante stars.
Now, the worst possible situation has occurred. The failure of the experiment created a virus, a biological weapon, polluting the entire lab.
No, the worst happened with a tyrant virus. I lost some of my STARS team members because of it.
You killed them with your own hands! Did you kill Enrico?
Really?
That's right.
Yeah. Like this.
Oh, don't... Oh! Wesker just did what I wanted to do the whole game.
Don't move! If you do, I'll kill you. Chris, I have something to show you. Now, walk.
Shoot, kudos to Wesker for doing what I didn't have the balls to do earlier, and that's shoot Rebecca's face off.
This?
That's right. This is the ultimate life form. Tyrant! Chris? Stop it!
Wesker, you're pitiful.
Chris? Stop it!
This is your savior? You say this failure is your savior?
You can make sure yourself. Whether Tyrant is a failure or not.
Oh no. Hopefully we can make Tyrant fail. Hopefully he doesn't turn on Wesker.
Go to hell. I will join you too.
I know, I forgot you said that shit.
What? Don't come this way! No!
Ah, you go to hell, Wesker. I fucking forgot he said that shit. That was hilarious. Okay, fuck
you
that.
You can't kill me!
Oh, yeah. Wait. Equip your weapon, first of all. No auto aim, so. Okay, there's no middle part to run through. Been playing too much of the remake. Well, this makes it way more easier. Look at how much time I have to shoot him. Oh, yeah, he's so slow. There's so much room in here. Yeah. I can't believe I was ever worried about this part. I can't see! Come on, Tyrant. That's a tall motherfucker right there. Look at that shit. Look at this. I've seen people beat this guy with a knife, but I'm not up for the challenge, at least not right now. Maybe I'll make a video one day of me doing it, but... No. He's taken 14 shots so far. Reload that. Oh, got him! 17 shots? Fall. Guess you are a failure, buddy. Now to go examine Wesker. What a miserable death. That's all you got to say? Say something cool like, you go to hell. Whatever. It looks like the control device for this room. Found a door lock switch. Unlock the door. Yes. Anything else to get in here? Is that all to get? There's nothing to get off of Wesker. Oh, fuck Rebecca. She'll be okay. Nothing to get here. Nothing to check here. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. But a dead humanoid corpse. Ah, this room sucks. Well, I knew I didn't need to save. Come on. I knew I had that one in the bag.
Wow!
Ha! It seems like this bulletproof jacket is pretty strong.
I see.
How about Captain Wesker?
It's not a jacket.
He is sleeping with the ultimate failure.
Ha ha ha!
Hurry up! I want to get out of here.
Chris's delivery is fucking epic. He's sleeping with the ultimate failure. Come on now. Okay, saving now. Yeah, I'm about to save now. For sure.
Excuse me, Chris.
What, Rebecca?
I saw a research file in this lab. It said that a great deal of research on the Tyrant virus exists right here. We should blow this place up.
We are already into it over our heads. Rebecca, can you do it?
Yes, sir. I'll set off a triggering system for a bomb.
She's saluting
okay.
me too much.
Now we have a chance to escape. See you outside the house.
Careful, bitch. Now, I'm trying to think if I should go get Jill first before I save. Look, I didn't use any health. That's what I'm talking about. We should have enough bullets to get the job done. Now, I'm trying to think. Should I save or should I go get Jill? Save, go get Jill. Because they might not allow me to come back and save. Nah, they'll allow me to save. Let's just go get Jill. Let's go save that bitch. Uh-oh. Maybe I should go save. Fuck it. Let's go get Jill. Be brave about it. Get Jill, then we'll save. Oh, he's running now. Full head of steam. Fuck off. Here we go. Yeah, out of all the evacuation music that plays in Resident Evil, this is probably the weakest. Yeah, it's not bad. I don't know. It's old school. The evacuation music in Resident Evil 2 is pretty nice. Yes! Looks like somebody's getting a good ending.
Jill! Sorry for making you wait.
Chris!
Are they gonna kiss? No.
I knew I could trust you.
Let's go! There's no need to stay.
Fuck yeah, let's blow this place! Let's do this shit. Are you gonna follow me? No, she's not gonna follow. Once we get out here, I think she's gonna go ahead of me. Yeah.
Let's get going.
Yeah, those monsters are out there. It would make no sense if she was running alongside of you while the monsters are running around, because they could hit her. Alright, let's go save. And we'll be off. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Woo!
Go, 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 go. Good job, Chris. This is shaping up good. Chris, I'm proud of you, my man. We went through some tough times, mainly in this last area, but looks like we're gonna pull this off. Where are you? There should be one last, yeah, okay. Alright. This should be my last save, folks. And when I come back, we'll be engaging in the final boss fight. 12 save. Alright, hang tight. I'll be back to wrap this up. Hey now, this is the G-Virus, and we are ready to end this Let's Play of Resident Evil with the handgun and knife only. This should be my last set. Let's do this. Do I have anything to get rid of? No. Well, actually, you know what? I don't need to go in here. We'll go into the other item box that's closer towards the exit. We gotta get to the heliport and signal Brad so we can get the hell out of here. Rebecca has triggered the self-destruct countdown thingy, whatever it is. Oh shit, and we gotta just make it there in one piece. Fuck off. This is it, folks. This is close to the end right here. It all comes down to this. All that hard work. Oh shit, they re-put zombies here. Uh-oh. Oh good, they throw up. That's not right. Why are you gonna put zombies there? They're not even... I just got grabbed. That's okay. Fuck them. There better not be anything in here.
Let's get going!
Shit, I'm down with that, Jill. Let me prepare first. Now, I'm pretty much gonna have about that much of health. About 3 healths. But I'm not gonna have herbs, though. I'm gonna get a first aid. And I'm gonna get a mixture if I have another one. I'm not sure. Okay, I don't. Which means I just gotta make one. Damn, we don't have that many bullets. This is bad. Hopefully this is enough to get the job done. Alright, three healing items. That's all I'm gonna allow myself. Hopefully that's enough, because I know I do have to pick up a few things. I have to pick up a battery to put into the door, I believe. So I need at least a space open. You ready, Jill? Let's do this. Okay. I think Rebecca's gonna catch up later or something. Yeah, this door should be open now. It was unlocked earlier. I mean, it was locked earlier.
Okay, this is the last try. If somebody's alive, please send a sign.
Oh, I'm gonna send a sign, alright. Fucking Brad. Useless cunt. There goes the battery. See, I knew it. I knew there was a battery I needed to grab up, so I needed at least one space open. Looks like the same battery from earlier. Alright, here we go. Just plunk this in there.